Hey friends, it's Corey from Hey Let's Make Stuff back with another quick Cricut Design Space tutorial. Today we're talking about contour. Contour is one of those tools that sometimes gets a little lost because people don't know how to use it and it seems a little bit tricky. I will be honest, I had a Cricut for several years before I really learned why I would need this tool, but it is really handy for one specific purpose, which we will go ahead and talk about. The contour tool is found over here at the bottom of the layers panel. Let's go ahead and dive in. Let's start by talking about what a contour actually is. So this little bear here is an image from Cricut Design Space, and you can see over in the layers panel here that it is a single layer. But when you look at the bear, it actually has several contours. The contour is the actual cutting path. So this bear has this outside edge of the bear's contour, and then it has two little contours for the ears, two for the eyes, two here for the nose, the outside part and the inside part, and one for his cute little belly. So even though this bear is a single layer, it has a lot of contours. Now let's say that you don't want all of these contours. For example, you want to delete his little belly here so that you can put a message here instead. That's when contour is going to come in handy. To demonstrate contour, I'm going to use this slightly more complicated image here because I wanted to show you a few little tricks. This is a flower image, and let's say for some reason you don't want all of these little green dots. Maybe you think it's too busy, or you don't want the little cutouts or something because you're cutting it out of paper. I'm not sure. But say you don't want these green dots. There is a way to remove them using contour. So basically we're going to select the layer that has those holes and we're going to contour them out. Let's start with this yellow layer. So this yellow layer actually has five holes here cut out so you can actually see the green layer behind it. These green dots are not on top of the yellow layer, they're actually cut out so you can see the green layer behind it. If I select just the layer and click contour, you'll get this window here that talks about hiding the contours. So you can see all the different cut lines of this particular image. You have this flower over here on the left, and then you have this larger flower with our four or five little cutouts here. So to cut out these little dots, you can just select them here and cut them out. They will get a little bit lighter. You won't be able to see them quite as well on the hide contour screen. And then you can just X out of it. And you can see here that those little contours are now gone. You wouldn't have been able to hide a layer for that because all of that existed within the single layer of this yellow layer over here. Now let's do the same for this pink layer, which has these three holes cut out to show the green behind it. Let's click contour and go ahead and hide the contours. Now on something like this, you can actually hit hide all contours. It'll actually leave the largest shape showing and hide all of the contours below it. You can't hide all of the contours, at least one of them still needs to be showing. So this is kind of a quick shortcut. If you have like one image and then a couple smaller ones underneath, you can just hide all the contours. You can also show all the contours if you want to turn them back on, but that is a quick way to hide a bunch at the same time. So you can see here that we have no more green spots here, and we have no more green spots here, and our image is contoured. There are a few more things you should know about contour. First is that you can only contour a single layer. So if I select the flowers up here, which has a lot of layers underneath, you won't be able to contour it. But if you select just a single layer, you will. So here I could cut out some of these, you know, the center shape here. You can't contour a single layer because this only has the cut around the outside. There's no other contours. There's nothing else to hide. The contour is not available down here in the left. And then if we go back here to our bear, you can click on him. And then if you wanted, like we mentioned before, you can contour out his little belly just like that. That's it. Click there. And now you can use this bear in a different way. And that's how you use contour. You can see that it's a little bit of a tricky tool if you don't know what you're doing or why you might need it. But it really does help you kind of customize those single layers even more. As always, thank you so much for following along. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave them in the comments and I'll answer them. Click like on this video and hit subscribe if you want more Cricut tutorials. Thanks, and I'll see you next week.